most of the intelligence community doesn't believe he exists. The ones that do call him the Winter Soldier.
I literally programmed you to kill.
He's credited with over 24 assassinations in the last 15 years.
We heard whispers he was on the peninsula. But everyone they sent out there never came back.
So he's a ghost story.
Not a killer anymore.
What did I do? You know who he is, right? What's Google say?
Don't let the ones be shots.
They cleared the bionic staring machine. He killed almost everybody he's met.
I heard that.
And his hunger for power became known to more and more people. The demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.
Something is still in there.
I'm no longer the Winter Soldier.
It doesn't work like that.